So I was moving this thing around. Funky shifter this thing has. It's starting to annoy me. It's getting louder. So I started looking at this again. Back in the day, I remember in the shop, I was like, oh, there's a little shifter bushing in there. I tried to locate it, could never find it. So start searching last night. I see one on eBay, sold 2015. All right, no good. So I look some more, email parts guy. I'm like, yo, I know this thing's discontinued. Can you search the inventory to get back to me in the AM? A guy in Oregon has one. Call up Oregon. The guy happens to know about this area of Florida. Fort Myers, Florida, he knows about it. So that's kind of funny right there. Across the country, he knows this area. Everybody travels here. So I got one. $10 plus shipping. And then I'm looking at other linkages over there, like on the transmission, it's kind of worn out. I can get that for 10 bucks. That part. And Pedro knows about this. Should've went to the junkyard today. And sirens, you hear it? Siren break. Oh. There's a bushing. Yeah, it could be. There's a bushing between this pin and the shifter. Mine's definitely worn out. This shifter flops all over the place. So I was thinking about getting that too. You just gotta pop that pin out. There's a little piece of plastic in there. So I'll probably try to get that too. Get a couple of them maybe, sell them. You gotta get these parts when you can because it's not gonna be there forever. All right, let me go upload yesterday's video, this video. And maybe we'll go to the junkyard tomorrow. Find some mirrors and radio thing. I still need it.